Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
Okay, you need to go back where you came from.
Yeah, and don't let me see you here again.
Yes, sir. As I said, I'm calling for control.
Final warning, buddy.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Sir, I'm afraid you don't have the right clearance. Sorry.
We just gave you an order. Get lost.
Lovely. Hey, excuse me. Do you know who Gregory Arthur is, right? The famous American actor? Have you seen him around the city? No? Please tell him to come see me if you do. He's got a photo shoot inside the tower, and Mr. Rangan does not like to wait around.
Or 47, this is one of the Mumbai chawls. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. Might be worth looking into. 47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
Hey, I'm not really comfortable with your proximity right now.
I'm sweating and cold. Maybe it's food poisoning or something. Ooh, this is bad. No. Gotta hurl.
Interesting look, 47. Well, Darwood Rangdon is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
Through here, I need to frisk you first.
No way.
I'm not exactly enjoying this either, so just stay still and we'll be done soon.
I don't think they should be here.
Okay, you're good to go.
Thank you.
drama school, you know. Just saying.
I found this.
But the script? You found it. Thank you so much.
Not a problem.
Listen, the scene needs the fan to be running. Run over and man it, will you? Right before the scene starts, I'll signal to you to turn it on. Just make sure the safety is on and you don't go above the indicated power. I'll round up everyone.
You got it.
People, time to get the show on the road. I'm here, my lips are ready for the final, most important shot of the film. Charisma, are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Hey, what's up?
Okay, let's get this show on the road. Start the fan. Arey jaldi yaar, fast marks, come on.
Witch rests in hell now, along with her assassin. You're free.
It's like a veil has been lifted from my eyes.
Arep! The wind! Arep, too much! Wait!
Not at the back! Too dangerous!
I cannot believe this!
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
It's something else.
Have you tried vintage? I know this great retreat.